Mihai's second sortie was designed to calculate how his physiology changed under the stress of combat. My job was to compare his performance as a pilot now to when he was younger and understand how his skills evolved. To tell you the truth, I'm not sure I wanted to know the answers anymore. For a man his age, Mihai's body was unbelievably resilient, remarkably flexible. His reflexes were as sharp as they ever were. Still, after all those years of flying in the outer layers of the atmosphere, even someone as strong as Mihai wasn't immune to the effects of the strain. The human body is fragile. It was not meant to handle the excessive amounts of radiation that constantly bombarded the stratosphere. For Mihai's second sortie, we used a flight suit that was still untested. He seemed fine on takeoff, but by the time he landed back at the base, he was clearly a mess. He got caught in a surprise dogfight with an especially stubborn enemy. It took a while for Mihai to bring him down.
Suspend mission.
The suit was ineffective. According to the data, it wouldn't let him fly to his full potential. A new flight suit was made to my exact specifications. When it finally arrived, Mihai's granddaughters glared at me with their disapproval. They blamed me for the pain their grandfather had to keep enduring. But Mihai remained stoic. He wasn't the type of man who cared about anything that happened here on the ground. I wasn't worried about it. I was confident the new suit would protect him thoroughly so that he could maneuver his plane any way he wanted. The moment he took off in his new flight suit, I realized what I had failed to before. Right after takeoff, as the wheels retracted, the plane suddenly arced up. It accelerated so quickly. I had never seen a plane move like that before. Mihai hit the high G's multiple times before disappearing into the blue. The support team couldn't even keep up. And then I knew. I understood why he never seemed to care about restoring his stolen country back to its former glory, and why he didn't seem to care about anything that happened here on the ground. Of course, Mihai's kingdom was the sky.
The operation to capture Arusha's capital, Farbandi, is beginning. This is the culmination of our work. We need to capture the Arusian forces' general headquarters in the south of Farbandi and end this war. The plan is for ground troops to attack Farbandi from both the east and north, and a task fleet will attack from the southwest. We will secure air superiority over the capital while providing air support for our allies on the ground and in the water as required. By all accounts, we expect this to be an intense, full-scale battle across land, sea, and air. Should you need to replenish your ammunition or make necessary repairs to your craft, a return line has been set up in the north. During this operation, we will also be tasked with having to destroy the communications satellites that Arusha hacked. If we take down the information communication system that we believe they have control over, it should plunge Arusha into chaos. Once the capital falls, the Arusian military will be isolated and thrown into chaos, making it easier for us to end the war. However, that can't happen until after the capital falls, so you guys are the stars of this battle. Arusha will fight like a tiger, but we cannot lose. We must seize the capital and end this war.
Strider Squadron, proceed to runway. Sortie ASAP.
Our troops have engaged the Frabanti Reconstruction Park, Silver Bridge, and the submerged area. We need you to help our boys in those three locations. This'll end the war. It's time. Commence the operation. My friends are waiting.
Lately, as your company commander, I felt some of you young bucks coming after my championship belt. You're really putting pressure on me. So I think I'ma go out there and run up the score a little bit. Just to show you guys how it's done. I trust I can count on all of you to keep up. Let's get out there, take care of business, and come back in one piece.
Our ground forces are now moving to capture Frabanti Reconstruction Park. They're already engaged with the enemy. It seems the enemy was fast to detect them. They could use some air support. Strider 1, the return line is to the north. Head that way if you need to refuel. Good luck, everyone.
Mikkel.
Count is back in the saddle of Cyclops 2. It's good to be flying with you again, partner.
Cute. Nah, it's real funny.
Our air squad has stopped the enemy. Advance on the hospital. Taking enemies already down. That LRSG is really suffering.
Bandit acquired. Initiating attack.
Zero. Target has been destroyed.
Roger. The hot room is secured. Cody and Big Shot cleared away.
I am the best.
HQ, we're falling back! We don't stand a chance against their air support!
Strider 2,
hold your ground.
Enemy backup inbound. Forces are heading for two separate combat zones. We need to split our forces in two and meet both threats at once.
Trigger, head for either area. Cyclops will take care of the other.
Roger.
This is Repo 8, attack fail, making another pass.
Strider 1, break! Break!
If you want to go back to resupply.
Strider 1, this is Control Tower. Strider 1, this is Control Tower.
Trigger. submerged area is all yours. We'll deal with the other threat.
Let's go.
Roger.
Target acquired.
Missile.
Target eliminated.
Missile.
Fire as soon as they're in range.
Troops have engaged the Farbanti Reconstruction Park, Silver Bridge, and the submerged area. We need you to help our boys in those three locations. This'll end the war. It's time. Commence the operation. Our friends are waiting.
Lately, as your company commander, I felt some of you young bucks coming after my championship belt. You're really putting pressure on me, so I think I'ma go out there and run up the score a little bit, just to show you guys how it's done. I trust I can count on all of you to keep up. Let's get out there, take care of business, come back in one piece.
Our ground forces are now moving to capture Farbanti Reconstruction Park. They're already engaged with the enemy. It seems the enemy was fast to detect them. They could use some air support. Strider 1, return lines to the north. Head that way if you need to refuel. Good luck, everyone.
Our air support has stopped the enemy. Advance on the hospital.
Count is back in the saddle of Cyclops 2.
Missile.
It's good to be flying with you, Grand Barber.
Cute. Nah, it's real funny.
Top the enemy's already down. That LR SMG is really stupid.
Backup inbound.
forces are heading for two separate combat zones. We need to split our forces in two and meet both threats at once.
Tracker, head for either area. Cyclops will take care of the other.
Roger.
Dodge that missile!
I've been spiked.
Strider 1, this is Control Tower. The runway is clear.
Firing.
that ship! Just how many did we lose?
Strutter 1 crashed! Our troops have engaged the Farbanti Reconstruction Park, Silver Bridge, and the submerged area. We need you to help our boys in those three locations. This'll end the war. It's time. Commence the operation. Our friends are waiting.
Lately, as your company commander, I felt some of you young bucks coming after my championship belt. Really putting the pressure on me. So I think I'ma go out there and run up the score a little bit. Just to show you guys how it's done. I trust I can count on all of you to keep up. Let's get out there, take care of business, come back in one piece.
Our ground forces are now moving to capture Farbanti Reconstruction Park. They're already engaged with an enemy. It seems the enemy was fast and detectable. They could use some air support. Strutter 1, return line is to the north. Head that way if you need to refuel. Good luck, everyone.
Our air support has stopped the enemy. Advance on the hospital.
Count is back in the saddle of Cyclops 2. It's good to be flying with you again, partner.
Cute. Ah, it's real funny.
The enemy's already down. That LR SSG is really stumbling with everything they've got.
I'm thinking fire, but I can still wait.
Roger. The mark will be secured. You and your big shot clear the way.
I know the feeling.
HQ, we're falling back! We don't stand a chance against their air support!
Hold your ground.
Enemy backup inbound. Forces are heading for two separate combat zones. We need to split our forces in two and meet both threats at once.
Trigger, head for either area. Cyclops will take care of you.
Roger.
Missile inbound! Evade!
Watch out! Missile on its way!
Enemy sighted.
Grabby, I'm
locked on.
I'm on the enemy's tail. Locked on.
Where did these guys come from? My job just got that much harder.
Stop these guys before somebody lets them fly on!
Strider 1, this is Control Tower. Make your landing check. Strider 1, this is Control Tower.
Missile away. Box 2.
Everyone's requesting backup. I'll take over again.
Missile inbound. Take it.
Troops have engaged the Farbanti Reconstruction Park, Silver Bridge, and the submerged area. We need you to help our boys in those three locations. This will end the war. It's time. Commence the operation. Our friends are waiting.
Lately, as your company commander, I felt some of you young bucks coming after my championship belt. You're really putting the pressure on me. So I think I'm gonna go out there and run up the score a little bit. Just to show you guys how it's done. I trust I can count on all of you to keep up. Let's get out there, take care of business, and come back in one piece.
Our ground forces are now moving to capture Farbanti Reconstruction Park. They're already engaged with the enemy. It seems the enemy was fast to detect them. They could use some air support. Strider 1, return line is to the north. Head that way if you need to refuel. Good luck, everyone.
Count is back in the saddle of Cyclops 2. It's good to be flying with you again, partner.
Cute. Ah, it's real funny.
Our air support has stopped the enemy. Advance on the hospital.
Anti-aircraft guns destroyed.
Now the enemy's already down. And LR effort is really stupid. Roger. The mark will be secured. You'll see a big shot coming out of the way.
I know the feeling.
One to six.
Enemy backup inbound. Forces are heading for two separate combat zones. We need to split our forces in two and meet both threats at once.
Trigger, head for either area. Cyclops will take care of the other.
Roger.
HQ, we're falling back. We don't stand a chance against their air support.
If you want to go back to resupply.
Strider 1, this is Control Tower. Make your landing check. Too fast. Lower airspeed. Strider 1, this is Control Tower. The runway is clear.
know how many you've taken out.
Stand your back. We're a great strike.
Launching missile.
Steer clear of the sunken Allied ship. Just how many do we lose?
Damn it, 3 seconds is back.
Keep attacking. Take the enemy and it's over.
Target acquired. Fox 2.
Thank you.
targets on radar. Take them out.
Hostile forces coming near enemy HQ. We don't have enough units to hold them.
Split up. The longer this drags on, the greater our losses.
Roger that.
This is the start. There are small boats hiding in the ruins. Take them out before they can approach the fleet.
The enemy's about to overrun our position. Tighten up the defenses immediately.
We need that bridge to establish our position. Fire. Those grounds are all support they need.
That area's all yours, Strider. We'll back up one squadron at the Silver Bridge.
Maintain course if you want to go back to resupply. 5 minutes remaining.
Strider 1, this is... Strider 1, this is...
We must take advantage of this opening!
Almost taken.
Target acquired.
Eyeball to Tucker 2-4. Requesting fire for range. Coordinates 2294 5002. Target is enemy MVP formation. Fire for effect with your strongest round.
You're mine! The enemy!
locked on. Go down.
Strutter 1, locked on target. Target destroyed. 3 seconds remaining.
Enemy is locked on. Breaking.
Here.
Missile.
Strider 1, watch your tail.
Hold up. My radar has shown that an enemy aircraft has been stuck on Cyclops 1 for a while now.
Makes my blood run cold to even think if he came up on my six. Shit!
On his back.
He's refusing to fire. He wants a sure shot.
Not too bad.
He's acting as a decoy.
He has absolute trust in his allies, I see.
Stall one.
You're quite the entertainer, but the show's over with this next shot.
Wiseman, missile closing!
I'll keep him on me. Just a bit longer.
Shit! Cyclops 1 is down.
Cyclops 1 is down.
He checked already, Wiseman.
I'm sorry, Count. His plane exploded.
Wiseman, stay strong. We're not done here.
Cyclops 2, you've got the lead.
Wiseman!
Shit! Negative, Cyclops 2, you're the lead.
I can't do it. Trigger should take command.
The duty is yours.
That's impossible.
Do it.
Damn it. Cyclops 4, form an element.
We need our top gun if we're gonna take out that bastard.
Luco count.
Strider 1, Fox 2. Good lord. All we can do is rely on our best pilot now.
Shit. This guy's too tough.
I don't think I can take him on.
Scratch the last escort.
We need to be extra careful if we blast it up to 2 meters. Eject, while you can still talk.
Can Trigger handle this solo?
Way out of my league. I can't even get in close to them. Stall one. Missile.
Warning, enemy has a bead on you.
Missile. Now I see why he's the king of the skies. Trigger's our only hope.
Warning, missile evaded. You're out of missiles.
SSG, we have an emergency order from Mission Command. Bring down Mr. X. I know it's a tall order, but HQ wouldn't ask if they didn't have faith in you.
There they are. It's the Snowbirds. The two leaders are on a different level. But don't underestimate the rest of them either.
Mission proved to be fun. But
it means
it's just like you say, the enemy has experienced fighters in their midst.
Missile.
This ship is stuck. The fighter coming back around.
Don't let Mr. X run wild. Your friendlies are suffering heavy damage.
This one's got skills.
Mr. X is eating through the Ocean forces.
Gotta read them.
No. Who are these guys?
after you, Strider One.
Strider One, locked on target. You're out of traffic flares.
Missile.
Taking fire.
Missile hit.
Good job. All right.
Damn.
Now go finish the job.
Get Mr. X, Trigger. Shoot it down, Trigger. You can do it. In fact, you're the only one who can.
My radar suddenly turned off.
What is it? Respond.
My data won't update.
My HUD
is
glitching out.
What was that?
I've lost radar contact. What's up?
Look at the sky. Towards the sun.
What is that?
A star? No, maybe an explosion?
This is Soul Squadron. Head home. It's not safe to stick around here if we lose our base.
Listen up. We've just lost our real-time connection with Mission Command. It's not just Mission Command. I'm not getting any response from outside our LOS. Farvanti's now under Ocean control. The operation was a success. We didn't get the orders that should have come after the operational success. We'll guide you to the scheduled airport. All aircraft, leave this airspace immediately.
Negative. They've got a debt to pay.
Count. We all feel the same way.
Shit!
So Wiseman died for nothing.
This is a peacekeeping force forward base near Arusian territory. Other Allied aircraft have probably been forced to make emergency landings at other airfields. We don't know much. The mission to capture the capital is nearly complete, but we unfortunately have no intel. The enemy communication satellites are down, and we have confirmed the deaths of several Arusian leaders. But our enemy was smart. They had a similar plan. Our own communication systems were destroyed at approximately the same time. We have no idea when or if they'll come back online. Stand by for further details.